Exacto, vale, es la nueva episodio de The Walking Dead season 2. No, en serio. What's the most important thing in this world? Clem, it's family. People like Matthew aren't coming back. Okay.
Rebecca, our baby deserves to be raised in a place of safety. Ah! Go to hell, you fuck.
We're going home
as a family.
Thanks for coming with me. It's scary out here. I know they made you. It's still nice that you came. We're safer if we stick together. It's gonna be dark soon. Yeah, I know. But it's cool you came. I thought you were gonna tell my dad to go with me. Thanks. You're welcome.
Troy, get him tied up.
Will do.
Well, we're on our way. Probably 30 minutes out. Make sure everyone's prepped. Emotions might be running high. Carver out. If I find out you've been wasting fuel to keep that fucking heater going, I'll make you walk back.
No, froze my ass off. Just like you told me to.
It ain't polite to listen to other folks' conversations. Has anyone ever taught you that?
Sorry.
It's okay, honey. We'll chalk it up as a lesson learned, all right? Get the girls in back with the rest of them. We got a bit of a drive ahead of us.
Yeah. Are you guys okay?
The hell did he do to you?
Hey,
did he hurt you?
Hey! Hey!
Boom. Liniste.
All right, we gotta do something. Come on. Anyone got anything sharp? Anything? We need to get these bindings off. Hey, Clem, help me find something to get these off. Anything sharp that could cut these.
What good is that gonna do?
The hell is wrong with you people? We gotta get out of here.
Like what?
What do you mean, like what? Something sharp, anything that can help. But fucking, I don't know, anything! We're in a fucking precarious position here. We gotta do something about that!
Sit down, Kenny. They took everything. We have to keep a level head.
He's right. You don't know Bill like we do.
Bill? This whole time it's Carver, Carver, Carver. Now he's fucking Bill? Oh, I see what. Y'all are just getting a ride home, aren't you? That's what's going on here.
Say that again.
I'd stay out of this, boy.
Mister, I ain't a boy.
No, right. You're a man.
You don't understand. He's different. It's worse.
The fuck are you talking about?
He wants to punish us.
Is he gonna kill us?
I don't think so.
He ain't gonna get the fucking chance.
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
Oh, he gave me a pretty good goddamn idea back at the lodge. And I don't intend to sit around here and let that happen to the rest of us. I'm trying to help.
I'm sure Walter really appreciated your help.
That's not fair. You're blaming him for the actions of a madman.
I am pointing out that regardless of intent, there are consequences to rash actions. Something that he seems to be misreading as capitulation.
I don't know what the fuck you're saying, but I know it's bullshit. We have to do something.
Kenny, you can't reason with him.
Oh, shit. Jackpot.
Sit down. You're going to get us all killed.
Y'all don't know what you're talking about. We get cooped up in some kennel like a bunch of fucking dogs. It's over.
You don't know that.
Yeah? Well, I've been in this situation before. You ever been a prisoner?
Kenny's right. We have to do something. We can't just sit here.
How is it the kid is the only one that sees what's going on here?
Clem, the adults are talking.
Is that what this is?
All right. Now we're talking.
Carver will be on the other side of that door with 10 people.
There, there, baby. It's okay.
At this point, maybe Luke is the only hope we have.
If he was gonna do something, he'd have done it by now.
Who knows what he's dealing with? Anything can happen out there.
I'll tell you what happened. He abandoned us.
You don't know that.
I know he ain't here.
He may not be around, but he wouldn't just leave us behind.
Kenny's probably right. He would have helped us by now if he was going to.
You don't know what he's been going through since we left the lodge. None of us do.
We don't even know if he's still alive, or that he knows where we went.
Right. All we do know is that he ain't helped us.
We're close.
Okay, let's do this.
They have guns. What exactly do you expect to do?
I'm gonna punch the first son of a bitch I see. Then I'm gonna take his gun and use it to shoot the next son of a bitch I see.
Just sit down.
Shut up, Doc. This ain't your call. Hey, just, if something happens, just help out, okay? Don't, you know, get yourself hurt or nothing, but any help would be good. Hey, Clem, look at me. You trust me, right?
Kenny, please, just listen to them.
Yeah, okay, I trust you. I'll do what I can.
All right, it's okay to be a little scared, but we gotta do this. All right, everybody ready?
Kenny! Kenny, are you okay?
Is he okay?
I think so.
Oh, what hit me?
It's probably for the best.
Goddamn brakes ain't working for shit.
All right, up and at 'em.
The fuck? How'd you get your restraints off? Come here.
We've got some familiar faces. Now, I understand some of you are confused as to why we bring these people back when they left us as they did.
I think I've got an idea.
Now, it might not come all at once, but time will heal these wounds. So be patient with them until it does. And take solace in knowing that they're here to help us make our home a better place. All these feelings you have of anger, betrayal, hate, now they're all valid. No one needs to forget what they did, but we do have to find it in our hearts to forgive them.
Look how much food they have.
Oh, I hope you ain't saying what I think you're saying.
As many of you already know, a large herd of lurkers gathers just south of us.
Come on, we need you for something.
Can it wait until morning? We're all exhausted.
Just come the fuck on.
Stay off the fence. You'll concede if you're messing with it.
Just to survive. It's our obligation to make this community a beacon of hope.
Thanks, Bonnie.
Yep.
To provide a light, a bright light, bright enough to shine in all this darkness.
get some rest. There ain't gonna be much for you tomorrow. You're gonna be working hard.
That's for you.
Yeah, it would be. Fucking Bill. Keeps me out in the cold. But at least I'll be comfortable.
Hey, guys.
Reggie! I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. What did they do to you?
This could have been worse, trust me. Lucky to be alive. It's my fault.
No, it's really not. I would tell you if it was. This happened well after you guys left. I guess I should say.
Reggie helped us when we ran away. Do you trust him? I don't know. He's nice, if that's what you mean.
It's not.
Oh, then I don't know.
They got me working outside. Worker snuck up on me while I was hammering something. Luckily, they took the arm off quick. Saved my life.
That's awful. I'm so sorry.
Look, it was my choice to help you guys.
Alvin, Carver wants you in his office.
What? Why?
Don't make this difficult. It's too late for that. No, please.
It's okay, Beck. Just get some rest. If he wanted to do something to me, he'd have done it already. I'll be fine. Let's see what he wants.
Hey, Ridge.
Oh, hey, Troy.
Don't go fucking up now. Bill's real close to letting you out of here. You make sure things stay nice and quiet out here tonight, and I'll be sure to let Bill know just how helpful you were.
Yeah, you can count on me. Thanks, Troy.
Don't mention it.
Introduce you. We were with them when we got caught.
Hey, I'm Reggie.
That's Sarita.
Hello.
And that's Kenny.
Hey.
Hello. Who are you?
This freaks you out.
My name's Clementine.
It's very nice to meet you, Clementine.
Hey, where's Carlos?
Bill's already got him looking at some folks.
Oh, okay. Good. What about Pete?
Can you guys save it for the morning? Some of us gotta be up early.
Sorry about that.
No problem. Sorry about that.
Okay, that's Mike. He's kind of a dick when he's tired,
but like I said, he saved my life, so I put up with that shit. Bill put him to work outside the wall with me.
I'm so sorry.
Stop with all the sorry. It was my choice. Besides, he said once you were all caught, he'd let me rejoin the group, so I'm glad you're here.
I'm just joking.
I know.
I mean, he did say that, but I'm not happy about it.
She's watching us.
What's that?
The woman over there is watching us.
Oh, yeah, right. Okay, so she's fucking weird. They found her sneaking around outside the camp, covered in guts and just, like, the grossest shit.
It's probably best not to stare.
I know how it must look, but
it's really not that bad here.
Reggie.
No, I'm serious. Where else are you going to find food like we have? We've got the canned stuff, and now with the greenhouse is coming along, we've got fresh food. The building's getting more and more secure all the time, mostly through forced labor, but that's only temporary. They've even got the solar panels working. When was the last time you had electricity, huh?
Well, we just came from a lodge with a wind turbine.
It's not a competition. I'm just saying, it's not as bad as you think. We're building something great here, guys. A real community. Bill is making it happen.
Look, I've made mistakes, and he's forgiven me.
That doesn't make up for what he's done, Reggie.
Are you serious? You're joking, right?
Listen, I'm really close to getting let back into the group. Once that happens, I can do a lot more to help you guys be more comfortable.
Comfortable? What do you think this is?
I just don't want you to mess things up.
Oh, fuck.
Hard to get to this point. Would you please just try not to cause any trouble? At least until they release me. Then, once I'm out, I could help you more. Maybe even help get you out.
We won't get you in trouble.
They're expecting me to keep things in line out here. Well, if Carver's such a great guy, I'm sure you've got nothing to worry about. We can at least... please talk about it more in the morning. Just have a quiet night and chat again tomorrow.
I can't believe what I'm hearing.
Look, the fact is, Bill had every reason to kill me when I helped you guys, but he didn't. Obviously, I don't know what happened while you were all gone, but he's given me a second chance, and I know he'd do the same for you.
Reggie, I don't want a second chance. I want to leave with my family. That's it.
Your family is safer here.
I need to sit down.
Yeah, come on. Sarah, can you go see if there's something for her to drink?
Okay.
Yeah, there's water over by the benches. Ah, that didn't go as planned. Should have actually made a plan.
Man, fuck that guy.
I don't think we can trust him. I mean, clearly, he's already drank too much of the Kool-Aid. You gotta take a look around. We gotta know if there's anything we can exploit to get out of here. We're in a tight spot.
Sure, I'll have a look around.
That Troy asshole's gone for now. This is our chance. Don't worry about Richie. I'll go help run interference on him.
Ok, essa foi a episódio do Dastas. Lui tas favorit akan menjadi salah satu like. Ada yang tanya-tanya tentang video Papa.